Great person. I don't think that kid had a mean bone in his body.
His name, Trevor Smith. But the ones who knew him best called him son, brother, friend, even hero. Thanks for watching tonight. I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Good evening. I'm Jeff Butera. Smith died last night trying to help others at this car wreck. Happened on I-75 near Port Charlotte last night. He himself got hit by a car.
Tonight, ABC 7's Ashley Graham takes you to the place he loved with the people who loved him as they celebrated his life and legacy.
Trevor Smith used to come out to this spot in Punta Gorda to hunt and camp and just hang out with his friends. And tonight, more than 100 people came to this same spot, one of his favorites, to say goodbye.
Lanterns went up and tears fell, all for 21-year-old Trevor Smith, a Navy man and Charlotte High School graduate. Friends at the vigil tell us he was generous, genuine, and selfless.
He was a great person all around. He was big-hearted, kind-hearted. Loved everybody, always tried making friends with everybody. I don't think that kid had a mean bone in his body.
His friends say he loved the Tampa Bay Rays, hunting and camping. He also loved his family and his girlfriend of 3 years, who he met in high school. He was the kind of man kids could look up to.
He was great with his life.
Less than a day after the deadly crash, friends and family say they're still trying to process this loss.
I was like in shock. I couldn't believe that actually happened to him.
Friends say knowing that he died trying to help others is just one example of his nature.
And it just goes to show that how good of a person he was to stop on 75 in the middle of the night to help somebody that was in another car accident. It just shows how kind-hearted and a good person he was.
Florida Highway Patrol is still investigating this crash. In Punta Gorda, Ashley Graham, ABC 7.